No, I must address him.
Well, I've been kept in comunicado for almost 60 days now. And you can see them back in this is a lawless country, and that is why Nigeria must fight for its soul and ensure that the revolution that gives our people a chance to have control of their own.
Revolution!
Now!
Revolution!
Now!
Revolution!
Now!